You're about to take on 400 miles of the roughest desert you're ever going to race on.